So if you do start fishing, just shove that in there on your way. Do you want to see higher or leave it low? It'll feel more stable low.
Okay, yeah,
so sit down and then I'll push you out. And then you just keep this across your lap. Like it's easy like that, you know what I mean?
Yeah, my fishing pole just like...
Yeah, you can rest it there.
I mean,
if you do tippy a little, don't just, you're not gonna go over. Chill out. You'll be fine. There's Erica, fishing girl. Is it? So how did you enjoy your...
I loved it. Oh my gosh, I need a yak. Really badly. Literally.